Bay. Bengal Lizzie, the $2 favourite. Cherokee Cash drawn right underneath it at 240. Tab Fix. Light on. We're ready. They're racing, stepping well. Cherokee Cash is going to drive early, going quickly. Bacardi Blaze and out deeper. Aston Frank behind those. Magic Aussie. Then Wreck-It Master. Next is Bengal Lizzie trying to get going from Webleg Breeze and Right Exit. Out deep though, Bacardi Blaze has taken the lead and really stretched on for a nice win. Bacardi Blaze first, second Cherokee Cash, and third Bengal Lizzie. Then Magic Aussie from Wreck-It Master. They were followed behind those by Right Exit and Webleg Breeze. The time here is around 16:90. Bacardi Blaze, big winner for Kathy Johnston out in the middle of the track, really pulled clear late. It's been a nice win, one for second, which is Cherokee Cash for Bob Fletcher, and third going to two, Bengal Lizzie for Beck Romaine. So it's 5-1-2, six runs fourth, 16:93 after race seven here at Murray Bridge.